10 out of 6 bosses. Oh. Oh. God damn it. No, Godskin, damn it. Oh, I definitely pressed the button for this one. I'm completely off the rhythm. Just keep him there. Just keep him there. Out of mana. That worked like a charm, by the way. Where is the... Ah. Where is the third part? I forgot that he can do this. One more? Oh. And it's the Feb guy. Okay, that killed them. This weapon is so strong. Black Flame Tornado is apparently a good one. Okay, that should work for the 50%. Yes, yes, it did. I'm gonna need that mimic to actually work for me for once. Okay, pebbles work like pebbles here. Oh! Does he? This is not Ichigo, this is Aizen. Okay, that was actually unexpected. Oh. Holy, what is this? You can't see him because of the area. Come on, why did he decide to go after me like this now? Oh, because he's right behind me. Oh! Mimic, do something. I need just one more hit.
Good.
Oh, you're a mage. You're gonna bleed to death. Forgot that that's the thing. He does. I actually shielded through it. Really? Those are the stupidest attacks. Those are the dumbest attacks I've seen. You can't shield those. That's the thing. I thought you can, but maybe you can jump through them? Wow. Like, you can't shield... Nope! You can't go forward. Looks like my mimic is almost dead. Really? What are those grabs? What's the range of those grabs? No, this one hit me. Come on, this is so freaking stupid. I can try, but still.
Thy strength befits a crown.
Oh, right, she has a lot of magic. Oh, cool. She can be broken. Those are great swords, aren't they? Oh, that was a bit surprising. It seemed like a hit that was meant not for me, but for my colleague. Come on, Loretta. Where does Warsickle?
I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala. And I have never known defeat.
Summon a mimic. And let's go. The mimic will be a little more aggressive with this, from what I've learned. Oh. He just smashed her. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. That's a little too many. She heals, by the way. With every hit she does, she heals. Come on, Mike. Oh, it is. So playing with poison wasn't the best thing. Here comes the brother, doesn't he?
Wait. You will witness true horror. Now, rot.
Nice underwear, by the way. Okay, we have a second phase where she's gonna drop. Welcome to Naruto Land. This is the time where we go ranged. No, switch. And we go Naruto land again. God damn it. Oh my god, that hits. That hits like crazy. Let's get rid of the rot. He's gonna go after me at one point. Oh no. Okay. We need a break point here. We need to break her. Yes.
Extraordinary.
Yes.
The mark.
Second try.
Lord.
Holy crap, that's a nice visual. If it doesn't do like triple damage or something. I wonder if it is possible to rod him. Could be worth it. Medium load. See these, we have so many of those. And some physical resistance as well. And let's go. Oh no. God damn it, this is boring. Okay. Gonna explode. It still hit me, by the way. Still hit me. I don't know the range of this. Oh no. No, 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 no. Both heads. Okay, Gamora. I'm curious what it's gonna take for me to... By the way, this is, once again, flames are bonkers. There's gonna be... Okay, let's trigger this. The mimic dealt plenty of damage. Where is he? Where is he? Good. Well, I jumped right through that, but... Oh no. It's coming. How many of these are there gonna be? Is this like a normal attack from now on? Managed to sear me, but he seems to be immune to rot. Nope, he's not poisoned. Where is he? Oh. Okay. I must say that this is unexpected. But he is slowly dying. No. Come on. Oh no, I don't have this. Yes! The rot did its work. It is so good for the second phase to have that rot on, because he just flies around like crazy. Yes.
Mikala, you must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
At the beginning, I thought that the voice was cool. Now I I'm kind of not sure. So, let's see. Okay, and we got the end of mana, so that means that he is, at least the first stage is gonna be the same. Wow, how can you dodge this? How do you dodge this? Okay. Yeah, he destroys everything. I'm not sure if you stay behind something. I think it's in the middle and you have to overheal it. It's actually in the middle of his in the mid phase. By the way,
as clear as day.
Hey, that was it.
The coming of our dynasty. Morgwyn.
Hey, that was it. What? Yeah, he does this annoying thing. This grab is, by the way, apparently one of the strongest things he can do. Okay, so it's gonna be time to get the Elden Beast to 50%. So, let's get this guy in. Change. I want us to check the range. And I'm gonna have to run. Yeah. Oh no, this is gonna be a big hit. Yeah. Didn't manage to the edge. Where is it? I do need to get to him, though. No. I mistimed it again. This is so annoying. You get to him, he just floats away. Now, I wonder, this is just a test. Is the boss actually, are we able to put Scarlet Rot on him? Or is he completely immune? Really trying though. I think he is immune. Oh, this was just annoying, wasn't it? He's probably also immune to, well. He's probably also immune to bleed and other effects. Oh no. I realized that that was a thing now. The same as with these. Only one more. Come on. Mimic is there still. No, I'm gonna have to run. These swims are so annoying. Good. Whew. Sixth try.